Hey everybody, I'm Michael Rhodes, Ashdown artist, proud to be an Ashdown artist. I love their bass amps, have for a long time. And Ashdown is distributed in the USA by Korg USA. Clever, huh? But Korg, we're glad that Korg's doing it because they're a great company. They really got their stuff together. Ashdown's in good hands in the US. I'm using a CTM, the Ashdown CTM-300. I'm out on the road with Joe Bonamassa, and it's all tube, from a whisper to a scream. It's fantastic. Using an 810 cabinet, thinking about getting another 810 cabinet, just because anything worth doing is worth overdoing. So that's what I'm using with Joe, and he loves it. I love it, first of all. I love it. More important, he loves it. I mean, he came right out and said, man, I really like the way that sounds. He's kind of a snob, so that must mean something. And the ABM series, I've been using those for years. When Mark first started Ashdown, I got a couple of them. They still work. God, that was, what, 20 years ago? You know, they still work. And I've used other amps over the years and stuff like that, but I've always, I've used amps, I've sold a lot of amps, but I've always kept Ashdowns. When I'm not on the road with Joe, I've got some other projects. I work in the studio and record with a bunch of people. And by the way, the new Randall Bramlett record, Devil Music, is especially good for any fans of music will really like that. In addition to that, the World Famous Headliners is a band that I have with Al Anderson, Pat McLaughlin, and Sean Camp, and it's great. So hunt that. You don't have to look for that one. It's not easy to find. World Famous Headliners, and then Tar. With Guthrie Trapp and Pete Abbott, Tar, Abbott, and Rhodes. We're gonna start a new record, and so keep your eyes out for that, and keep your ears out for that, and I'll see you around the campus.